Good evening, everybody. We have made it to the Lake District. We are staying in the Travelodge in Kendal. We are facing onto our farm. It's got lots of sheep, which is an absolute stunning view of the island. So I'm going to take a wee room tour. So obviously the room's a bit big and spacious. So we've got a big bed here. The picture normal. It's a normal Travelodge. We've got the TV with the very long desk. A really nice long desk. So you've got your tea and coffee making facilities. Big mirror on the door. Big storage place for like suitcases to go into and stuff. Basic bathroom. That makes me as well. And the shower. Quite basic for a Travelodge. A bit out of the way, guys. So if you are coming to stay here, guys, you need to watch because it's next to our longest petrol station, and it's right out of the way. Because we could hardly see it when we get back. We had to drive all the way back down. But here is the room tour of the Travelodge Kendal. Any questions, put in the comments below. Thanks, bye.